This lady knows how to get it done in a U.S. Open. Good luck, and it was the right club. Come
Maybe
on.
Perfect. She had a couple of lip-out putts. She lips out her second at the 10th.
Birdie putt here for Cristie Kerr to get it into red figures.
You know, not knowing if she was going to play this week, we were kind of careful about saying.
This is Cristie Kerr, who opened with a birdie.
And just from that first cut of rough, Grant, she's going to have to allow this to chase a little bit to the hole.
Good job.
Mm-hmm.
More of a swinging putting stroke. And I don't know if it's easy to copy, but all I can tell you is for her, it really works.
Yeah, she didn't like that one from the get-go.
The tee at the 12th and Cristie Kerr.
193 hybrid in hand. Yet another good-looking shot. Asking for it to get down, and that's what's tough about this hole. You got to take the water out of play in front of the green, and now she's got a very quick putt from behind the hole. Going to give this one a good look as soon as it comes off the putter head. There she goes.
Good long putter, I'm telling you, really good long putter.
Iron shot just a little bit short and left of it again. Yeah, that comes up short. I think they're just not quite able to account for what's up there breeze-wise.
So that absolutely is her mindset.
Yeah, you certainly hear stories from some Ryder Cups about players being asked to putt three-footers and they knock them in and they're walking off the green and say, man, you're just wasting daylight making me putt, though. Makes herself very comfortable as she moves into the shot. She's blocked this one to the right, needs a good first bounce. As you heard her say, she hit that so bad. I could not agree with you more, Judy. I think there are certain skills in this game that you're born with, and as you say, that you really can't acquire. She's got it. You know, some people, they look like they're born with a putter in their hand or a wedge or whatever the case may be. Adam Scott may be a driver. It's a great thing to have, and I'd much rather be the best putter on the tour than the best ball striker.
I was very upset yesterday talking about the incident with the media, explaining what happened coming out of the golf cart. She was really shaken up. And that is going to leave Cristie with a good chance for a bird. Asking for it to break towards the hole, and it just stayed out there.
Whereby you think that she's going to be hanging around late on Sunday here.
Yeah, that U.S. Open type of game.
Very high, good looking.
Wow.
She's doing it all at the moment.
Well, and you know, they have the phrase, beware of the sick and injured, and a lot of it has to do with playing within yourself.
Kerr with that velvet-like putting.
Yeah, watch
touch.
His right shoulder. She always kind of chases through with that putter head.
Yeah, when she misses, it's usually a misread. And Cristie Kerr authoring one of the great stories we've seen in a long time. The golf cart accident last week. Didn't know she was even going to play until just before the first round. Staying in the mix here at 2 under. And talking to the ball like we've seen Cristie do for years and years. Former U.S. Women's Open champ. This is her favorite championship. And she just said, no way I'm going to miss it. Tap in for Kerr, who is in the mix at another U.S. Women's Open, same event she won 13 years ago in 2007.